can actually be a real artisan and create the different sizes of the blobs and things like that. But you can actually be a real novice as well and just be really haphazard. There's no rules with this.